and welcome to Energy Focus's YouTube channel. Switching from fluorescent lighting to LED lighting is one of the easiest ways a building can save tons on energy and money. But by choosing a cheap retrofit for an LED option might introduce some installation issues throughout your entire LED system. In today's video, we'll talk about three different types of LED retrofit installations. The first is an external driver installation. The second is a direct fit installation. And the third is a direct wire installation. External driver tubular LEDs replace the entire fluorescent ballast itself with an external LED driver that's located outside of the tube. Retrofitting does involve rewiring of the external driver, and at any time if the driver or the tube fails, rewiring is again necessary. Direct fit tubular LEDs are a plug and play to a fluorescent, and they are ballast compatible, so they do rely on the health of the ballast for normal operation. Direct fit installations may work with double-ended tubes, but when you're using double-ended tubes, always consider the safety hazards in this type of installation. This is a great time to talk about the differences between a double-ended and a single-ended tube. A double-ended tube basically requires voltage on the entire tube from end to end. Therefore, if you don't shut off the electrical main power, then you might be working with active ends, if there are any moving parts in your system. If one of the lamp holders do short because of the active ends, you do have to replace the lamp holder as well. In a single-ended tube, you have to replace the lamp holder to begin with, because in this type of installation, power is only required to one end of the tube. The other end is completely mechanical. It's there just to hold the tube into place. Of the two, the single-ended tube is definitely the most ideal for a safe retrofit option. All of the LED tubes that Energy Focus provides are single-ended, and they do have a label that indicates the active end. Direct wire tubular LEDs incorporate an LED driver inside of the actual lamp and is connected directly to the electrical mains. Unshunted lamp holders must be replaced in this application, and the ballast must also be removed as well. This actually makes this type of installation the most energy efficient because you're no longer providing power to a ballast. With direct wire, there is no ballast guesswork and there is no ballast dependency. Therefore, they don't rely on the health of the ballast for proper functionality. The reason why we go with single-ended tubes is to provide the highest level of safety for any type of retrofit. To find out more on how Energy Focus can enlighten and inspire you, feel free to go to our message box below to find out information on how you can contact us directly.